guys, what's up? It is your boy RepTireXS Plays, and today we'll be doing a tour on the Ultimate Custom Night from the FNAF franchise. Newest, I think, newest game, but FNAF theme that Scott has released. So let's get right into this. So here we're literally in the office with like the Foxy plushie, Freddy plushie fan, the controlled shop for like Scrap Baby the cup. These are for the doors, but they don't work because I'm not that good at redstone, okay? But I do have these doors with like sticky pistons behind them. In case if, like, you know, I get good at redstone, I'll be able to like, cook them up together and, yeah. And then behind is, like, Freddy mask you put on to, like, get rid of some of the animatronics. Guys, if you haven't seen my Ultimate Custom Night videos, I recommend you do check them out. They're pretty cool. Like in front of our desk is Rockstar Foxy, will sometimes help you out, but sometimes he won't. Then we have Rockstar Freddy over here. Please deposit 5 coins. And you can also like confuse him a lot if you turn on the heater, he'll like glitch out his system. Candy Cadet over here. And then air mask, it's supposed to be a warning sign, the two balloons, the Freddy prop from FNAF 3, some Freddles, Hopi, withered cheek up in the vent. See, I'm not that good at redstone, but because, you know, your boy has to watch tutorials, but sometimes I can make the door myself without any help. Working on old, this, one place, it's called Chimpanzees. It's pretty cool. And, yeah. Whenever you close the door, the light also comes on, so you don't have to worry about things. And then, on this hallway, here's, like, a bucket of water. Here's the Twisted Wolf. Poster. We don't have custom heads, so it's like the best I could do. We have the shell, another cup, Lefty in here, just be a monitor on here, and toilet paper, shelf behind them, a fan, I don't know what this is. I'll show off this whole place later on, but this does lead to the vents, and this. So we have Pirates Cove, Foxy, and Bonnie. So they're both here on Ultimate Custom Night. It's a fully peculiar why they share stage. I don't know why. I think Scott ran out of room to put Bonnie somewhere. Then we have some mini arenas, Phantom Balloon Boy, another mini arena. Laura, which you guys probably saw her in my Ultimate Custom Night. Jump scares, you'll hear music playing. She also disables the cameras. Then we have Nightmare Fredberry. I did like a greenish yellow for his body. And then we have Fredbear. Yes, he's like, it's not pretty complicated to get. You have to just collect 10 coins or if you like on the cameras, or you can get your boy Rockstar Foxy who you up with those 10 fast coins. And then buy the death coin. And then once you see this dude, Golden Freddy in your office, just click on that. And then you get a jump scare. That's like a little Easter egg. Another mini arena. Bonnet, which is a secret character, which is, you know, been in one of my videos. It was a live stream of Ultimate Custom. I'll show this haul off later on. Then we have the kitchen with Chica and the puppet. Don't ask me why the puppet likes to do posing when he comes up. It's, I don't know, it's just what he wants done. But Chica, she has a little cupcake. The puppet, pretty much, all you have to do is wind up the music box. Chica, I pretty much explained her in like the ultimate custom jump scares. If you change the music and she doesn't like it, she will like jump scare you. Yeah, I like the design for this music box. It's pretty cool. And then here we have Funtime Foxy's curtain. Showtime, which is 3 a.m. It's not in like another 3 hours. It's not actually 12 a.m. in real life, but I'm just pretending it's 12 a.m. But you have to keep an eye on him. It's not a her. It's not a her. People, it's not a her. It's a him. Keep an eye on him. And I really like his voice. His voice sounds really good. It sounds like he's talking through radio or something. And whenever I got the jump scare from him, this wasn't recorded, by the way, he's like, there's not enough room here for the both of us. Then we have the prize area, Freddy plush, Mangle to keep Nightmare Mangle away, Bonnie to keep Nightmare Bonnie away, then Baby to keep Baby away, then here's another, and here's a Chica plushie, I think. Freddy plushie, and I don't know what this is. I think it's like, yeah, this is the death coin. And over here we have the boy, a toy Freddy who you have to survive in Five Nights with Mr. Hugs. As you can see, he's sitting down in his chair there. This nice laptop where he's playing that Mr. Hugs. Play that good old Mr. Hugs. It's a pretty good game, talented dude. Yeah, like, you have to make him, like, survive. And if you don't, it says game over. Once you flip him, he'll come after you. And then there's Mr. Candu. Now he's part of Trash in the game, and they like to do the ASMR and the bass boosts. They're like, they like to troll you. Then here's a random shelf. And then we have this hallway, the vents, and like this. So here we have this one hallway, another cup. Here we have Mr. Hugs. From Five Nights at Mr. Hugs. It's like just random stuff. Here's the Foxy head from FNAF 3. I love FNAF 3. A few FNAF 3 references, like two Easter eggs to the game. And then here's Rockstar Bonnie's guitar. Wherever he's at, your guitar's over here. Just come to this side of the office door, okay? Then you know, the little ventilation thing in your office, like BB, JJ, and Afton, aka Scrap Trap from Five Nights at Freddy's Pizzeria Simulator, come in here. Now, there's also, if you don't know, you can get Shadow Bonnie in here too. Alright, now the fun to show off is the vents, and you're like, where's the duct system? Sorry, I've not added that yet. I forgot to add that, but hey, it's not my fault, I forget sometimes. This like leads over to here. All of them pretty much just connect, that's all they do. And then like, when you see them in your office, you're pretty much wrecked. So the people who like to use the vents are, okay, Wither Chica entered Springtrap EK Afton or Scrap Trap like he is now in FNAF 6. And also Molten Freddy and Mangle. Mangle actually saying something. It's like 10-1, we got a little boy missing his frontal lobe. He's not doing so well. So yeah, that pretty much wraps it up for Ultimate Custom Night. So anyways guys, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!